Salamat kayo, Ken, abroad. But this is, of course, to Sir Rico Tagoy, because si Raul, because niya ang international referee. Sometimes tap as international playboy. Sa hay, likutan pa niya sa kanang check-out ng mga babae. Ringers. Around girls. I only see the picture aside from the referee of the boxing bouts. Sometimes he is also the referee of these ring girls. And kanatong tanan, I'm seeing very familiar faces, of course, si Ma'am Yuli, the better half of Pinagasko Kayo, na si Julian. I was there during one of the events, because they always look up to him. Mr. Daloy-Doy, hindi mo tao, no? Pero hindi mo tamo si Julian, si partner, si Ulaya. Patola dito, kami luha, lahat pa mas politika, pero wag hindi makontra. Well, maybe may hindi ko. Of course, hindi mo yung mahimong makontra tayo. We have to be always different to each and everyone, because after all, politics is just life. It's just fleeting and passing. Nobody lives like life, nobody lives forever. No, what is important is we can leave a legacy. We can leave harumanan ng isang mga mayong binuhatan. Yan, nagitaan sa nako, si Priscilla Ragana. Salamat ka, Priscilla. Salamat ka, ayaw Priscilla, ha? Nakadapuntak, isang wakumuhang yung imo. Magsigi sa kanang plug sa iyang programa na kana si Edgar Lavilla, putarin na ninyo kay Burutan. Tumulak, so ni day, kami yung tanan, of course ni Amon Day said, no, tanan, away, may hapon. Hindi kayo kumagdugay kay alas dos, magluhod kong kasal sa anak ni Joaquin Sabot together with Senator Manny Pacquiao. And of course, I have to come because I would like, aside from congratulating for your 56 years in public service, I would like also to take this opportunity to thank YHP, Antonio Rufin Banyo. And finally, this is one of the reasons, one of the factors that I went over the political opponent that was considered very formidable. No, it belongs to a political royalty in Cebu, and as an ordinary person with an ordinary family name, he was the incumbent, but because of the coverage of the debate, ilang sila kumuha ng hamburger, pero tingali nakatabang ito. It was one of the turning points of our victory. Yeah, there was an interview, very exhaustive interview, conducted by Antonio Rufio Banyo, that actually our mga listeners did call me. Daghan ka sila, mga pagdahe, ako silang mahinan. Kayo sa tanday ko ng interview na ko. Because kaming mga abogado, naalam ang bisikrito, kung saman, and we always ask leading questions to each other. But of course, salamat kayo. Kunya, you know, kini drama. Wahi si Priscilla also. Priscilla, may acknowledge ko din mo sa imong pagtabang ako. Kibaw mo. Rico, si Rico, I was also a radio talent when I was a young boy. My mother was a radio personality. Kuyo-kuyong ilang Priscilla. This was in the 60s. UYRC. Apin po drama. Mga sustaining pa kanya ito. Aesthetic son. Mga Colgate Palmolive ng mga drama. Apin taong ko. Tag-4 ka na guwa. Ato mga taong guwa para niya ito, no? Tag-4 ka na guwa. Kanya, di yung kukalimot, no? Di yung kukalimot. O, kini, among pirmi nga. Anong, naanin niya. Kaya, ipitay mo ni Priscilla. Ipitay na lang. Di pa to ka ng recorded ang among drama, live kinanglan di ka mo sa'yo. Yan ka to si S.D. Nixon. S.D. Nixon was the director. Pa to siya, S.D. to siya. Kaya hindi ka matpong din yan nga, di maayin ko na yung pagkakang nilipel. Kasi kinitok siya pang sa uo. Iwan ka, kung nang matalantar ka kayo. At that time, there was no cut. Wala kang anha. Because it was Christmas line. But considering that it was a Colgate-Palmolive sponsored program, dako nga ito, nag 4 pesos ka na guwa. Kasi hindi na kanina. Dako nga nag 4 pesos ka na guwa.
Mahal ka na po na.
Si kana, Dr. Boy Labilla, Dr. Rufin, ang iyan to, kang dudong din man. Kang dudong, kada alas ay sabi ako ni Yan ikaw man, musunod tong kurak paring sa kalasangan o katong sa akong manhod na kulas kusgan. Katong kulas kusgan na bakal, wala karoon si Dr. Labilla na akong brother, sustaining ko itong ilang, kaya ba mo kagkira ilang sweldo? Dos pisos kada buwan. That is the way it is. Kaya kami sila si Priscilla, doon na din sila drama, magabi, alas 8, katong ang abat sa kawit. Ang nanay ko sila, Milani. Kunya, ang iyang pares, Cora. No, Cora. Kunya, si Cora, kato si Fehinson, which is used to be a doctor, ito ang nagkaroon sa Amerika. Diba mo makusa ka ng inyong intro? Mungon dahil si Cora. Morning, little Fehinson. Lilani! Ipagsas ko sila. Cora! Ya apil sa ko bako sa kasing-kasing no Tindil Castillo kami to niya Billy Lasconia ni kuan mo kato sustaining sa to ang director na to Rudy Rubin mo nito musugo dag intro may luha ang mga mata may tanugkot ang balatian may bako sa kasing-kasing kita mo kali those are the old days apil tong ko drama mo na nga you know mga dramatists mga drama personalities very close to my heart. I was there. Always went with my mama. Kung yan, naanay ito yung mamaligya o pagkaon. Insik pangalan o kuga. Inunog ka sila. Naghangka ito siya o kanang itlog, empanada, kanang hamburger, ano, no? Kaya, naghangka kayo. Kaya na lang sa kuha. Nanghang pala utang na gano'n. And I was one of the elite of those years. And those are very memorable years for the beginning. Karon, that was one of the rough days. I become nostalgic because I remember my mom, my mama. Muna nga, continue to put up UIHP for being the number one. Yeah, as a public servant, I always consider it as a daily mentor. Daily mentor, si Rufil Manyo. And if I always have the time, inisakay na ko sa akong sakyanan, going to the office, ay sa iuman ko, alas 5, alas 7, ipan ko ng jogging, the program of Rufil Manyo is my daily mentor. Sometimes, I may not agree on what he says, but I always agree on his duty and responsibility to say it for us, the Republic officials. Salamat kayo for giving us always the insights and for making us always walking on a tiptoe basis. Makin to me, okay, we should always remember that public office is a public trust. Dili man ni kahon, this is not power, but this is a responsibility. Naaman na si Rene Romeo, manaway mo na siya na ito, usahan. Sige lang, kung labi pati na ako tumagod, hindi mo na siya na mayon, hindi na mo tumag. Kasi lo, ato ako rin. Kasi pang tayo rin. Nakasad si Rene Romeo. Kami lamang kang Eli, alanganin yung kayo. Kayo mo na wag siya na ito, mga alas 5 mo na yan, alas 5, alas 6. Sa munawag na siya, usahin, Eli, medyo ko kuha na katubag ka mo na ipamirma ko na ako, ipanlap daw sa mga tao sa opisina. But be assured that I am always open, I am always objective, and I am always ready. I am always aware of the accountability of public office. Paglunga ko ninyo, nakita ninyo, na ako yung mga hili maayong nabuhan. because nobody is perfect. Bakit perfect din ato? Lastly, ako gusto din, except na itong tanan, let us always remember that one day, your life will flash before your eyes. See to it that it is worth watching. Congratulations.
Thank you.